नमस्कार, वेलकम टू दिस एडिशन ऑफ न्यूज़ बुलेटिन। हैव अ लुक ऑन दी हेडलाइंस। INSSAN अवार्ड विनर्स ऑफ राउरकेला स्टील प्लांट फेलिसिटेटेड। राजभाषा कॉम्पिटिशन्स ऑर्गेनाइज्ड इन वेरियस डिपार्टमेंट्स। And oath taking ceremony of Ethics Club of Ispat English Medium School Sector 18 Junior Section organized. Now the news in detail. A function was organized at Industrial Engineering Department on 28th August in which Mr. S.R. Datta, GM-MS, felicitated 5 award winners of Indian National Suggestion Scheme Association, INSSAN, Northern Chapter, New Delhi. Present on the occasion were other senior officers and employees of IED. Mr. R.B. Gupta, ex-DGM Refractory, and Mr. Shashi Bhushan Dash, Senior Operator, Roll Shop, are the recipients of the Par Excellence Awards for Essay Writing in English and Hindi. For English Poem, Mr. Pramod Kumar Raj, Senior Electronic Technician, received the Excellence Award. Mr. Rakesh Kumar Verma, DGM Personnel OD, bagged the Excellence Award for Slogan Writing in Hindi, while Mr. B.K. Behra, Senior Manager IED, won the Distinguished Award for Slogan Writing in English. The program was coordinated by Mr. B.K. Behra. Competitions are being organized in different departments of RSP to mark the forthcoming Hindi Diwas celebrations on 14 September. On 28th August, a written quiz competition was organized for the employees of Sintering Plant 1 in their departmental conference hall. Mr. Swaroop Chattopadhyay, DGM SP1, presided over the function. Mr. Mohan Murari, Manager SP1, coordinated the program. A similar quiz competition was organized at Coke Ovens and Coal Chemical Department. It was facilitated by Mr. Piyush Jain, Senior Manager CCD. More than 60 employees, including executives, participated in the event. The winners of the competition will be felicitated during the Hindi Diwas celebrations. An oath-taking ceremony of the Ethics Club of Ispat English Medium School Sector 18 Junior Section was organized on 28th August. Mr. P.K. Das, DGM in charge Town Services, was the chief guest on the occasion. Also present were Mr. A.C. Rathi, DGM Vigilance and ACVO, and Mr. Manoj Agarwal, DGM TS Education RSP. Mr. Das administered the oath to 100 students of the school who were formally inducted in the Ethics Club. He commended the efforts of the Ethics Club and exhorted the students to practice ethical values such as kindness, compassion, help and truthfulness, both in thought and action, by making it a daily habit. Addressing the students, Mr. Rathi highlighted the chain reaction of good habits. Mr. Agarwal spoke about the importance of obedience and respect towards parents. The dignitaries handed over the membership certificate to the students. Earlier, the program commenced with an invocation song sung by a group of students of class 5. Dr. B. Kar, Principal, Ispat English Medium School, Sector 20, delivered the welcome address. Ms. Sushrita Das, Headmistress, Ispat English Medium School, Sector 18, Junior Section, highlighted the activities as well as the objectives of Ethics Club. The program was coordinated by Ms. Surupa Tripathi, teacher. It is to be noted that the Ethics Club was formed in the school in the year 2011. The main aim was to inculcate in the young minds the moral and ethical values, which would go a long way in building responsible citizens of India. Since then, the Ethical Club members are being encouraged to maintain Ethics Garden. Interaction program was with eminent personalities are being organized for them, and value education classes are being conducted. And with this, we come to the end of this edition of News Bulletin. Namaskar.